up to here with the sins of mankind. We are being very, very naughty. But there comes the moment when his patience is going to come to an end. And then, watch out.
He says, not only will the role of women in the church be more prominent and important, this is also what he had to say, in specific about gay priests. If someone is gay, and I'm quoting, if someone is gay and he searches for the Lord and has goodwill, who am I to judge?
Final Blood Moon Eclipse of the Tetrad series will take place September 28th, 2015, which also happens to be a Jewish holiday.
You have to cut from Novus Ordo. It teaches heresy concerning religious liberty. It teaches the exact thing that was condemned by Pope Pius IX.
Our official would say, in public he would say, stay away. Keep away from the mess.
We live, nonetheless, in a world that is quite miserable. And the reason that it is miserable is that it has divorced itself from the truth.
Surely the truth has never been, but they pretended it has been, and everybody has thought it was for a long time, and some people still think it is. It isn't. Come. Keep your eyes open, don't fall asleep.